loved his glory and majesty, to be light and to bring hope, crying.